And we are actually going to be looking at Resident Evil Infinite Darkness. This was a trailer that literally just came out. Saw it on Twitter. Looked at it to actually see if it's a real trailer. This is called Infinite Darkness. This is the first time I'm seeing it. Apparently got shown. It's not that long. It's about a minute long. So let's go ahead and look at this and see what we got. Claire? Dude. We got Claire. Oh yeah. In her R2 suit too, or leather look. It's like bullets. Okay. Yeah, boy. And we got Leon. And we got Leon. All right. I can get behind that. I mean, I can get literally behind that because if, okay, I'm not gonna play the sound right now, guys. I just want to look at it again. Because it looks like we're in some kind of environment, a band house. Claire's checking it out, like how she looked like in the new Resident Evil game. The CGI looks good, but maybe this is a test run to see what it looks like. I don't know how it's going to be, but this don't look that bad. Because honestly, I prefer the CGI movies over the other. So obviously, this is going to be the movie, I think. I don't know, but I am looking forward to this. Looks like bullet casings on the floor, and then you see where it looks like she's got maybe a dead body, like right there. It could be Raccoon City. It could be one of Umbrella's guys, and then of course Shy Zombie. Boom, don't know who this guy is, and then of course we got Leon showing up. Looks to be in a some kind of a suit, so don't know if this is gonna connect possibly when he's working with the president or something between 2 and 4. I have no idea, or even between 4 and 6. I don't know. I don't know if this is gonna connect to the games at all, but Resident Evil Infinite Darkness looks absolutely badass. I cannot wait for to see more of this. We got another year, so obviously they're working on this. I'm kind of curious who's gonna do the voice acting. Hopefully we get the same ones that did in the game. Hopefully. I don't know. I wouldn't have a problem with that, but I love this. This looks great so far. I have very high hopes for this. I was a little skeptical on anything Resident Evil that's been shown on either Twitter, Facebook, or even Instagram, or even on YouTube. So guys, this is official. If you don't believe me, go look it out. Go look at it. It is online. It's everywhere. I'm not the only one looking at this. I had to look at this through 3 different sources. I checked it out on Twitter. I saw it upload on Resident Evil's channel. I checked it out on Google. I typed it in. So there you guys go. It's real. It's happening. So hope you guys enjoyed this. If you guys did, please leave a big fat like on the video. It helped me out. I greatly appreciate it as well. If you guys are new to the channel, consider about subscribing as always. Leave a big fat like. Also, once again, comment down below what you guys think about this. You guys psyched for this? You guys still a little skeptical, which I wouldn't blame you. What do you guys think about how it looks? I'm hoping the CGI looks a little bit better than how it looks right now. If just go like maybe 2 more bumps better, then it'd be great. Don't try to make it perfect, but just do what I know I think Capcom is able to do. So let me know what you guys think, and we'll talk soon.